FxFactory Face Blur is a fast, easy-to-use plugin that automatically detects any human faces in your videos and lets you apply a blur or pixelation effect. Face Blur will simultaneously detect multiple faces in your video, allowing you to blur them all at once or limit the effect to a single face. In Final Cut Pro, Face Blur is available both as an effect and through the title browser. The same functionality and presets are available in both cases. Many users prefer the flexibility of effects applied through the title layer. The first template uses the factory defaults, and that is what we'll be using in this demo. My next step is to click the Detect button to give Face Blur a chance to detect all faces in my clip. You'll find it in the Canvas window and in the Inspector. As soon as the process is complete, you'll notice all faces in your clip will be blurred. If you enjoy using Face Blur through the title layer, remember to click the Detect button again to make sure the effect remains aligned with the clips below. 14 presets are included, each demonstrating some of the features at your disposal. The automatic face detection is fast, and it will detect the location, size, and tilt angle for each face. You can customize geometry as needed, as we shall see later. Face Blur supports 4 blur styles, giving you ample control over how faces are concealed. You can easily control the strength of the effect. Or opt for pixelation, another extremely popular method to conceal identity, in which case the amount slider controls the size of each pixel. Whether you choose blur or pixelate as your primary effect, an exposure parameter is also available, letting you brighten or darken the area where the effect is applied. By default, the effect is applied to an oval shape. The feather parameter lets you grow or shrink the shape, adding soft margins in the process. The plugin automatically detects the tilt angle for each face, but if needed, you can use the angle parameter to improve or customize the results. You can quickly switch to a rectangular mask, but for ultimate control over the shape, Face Blur lets you use a custom graphic. All popular file formats are supported. The shape is defined by the brightest pixels. Let's try this star-shaped mask. The same parameters can be used to position, scale, and customize your own mask. Face Blur has a few more tricks to show you. So far, we have used the effect to conceal each face. The Invert parameter will reverse this behavior, so that instead of concealing faces, the plugin can be used to create vignette effects. This technique unlocks some new artistic uses. The best way to see it in action is to look at some of the built-in presets. No matter what template you start with, the presets menu available in the Canvas and in the Parameter Inspector can be used to load any other look, including those you create on your own. When multiple faces are detected, the vignette is applied around all of them. For example, let's add a diffuse shadow to this video. These are just some of the exciting looks you can easily create with Face Blur. You can always refer to the product's manual for more info, easily accessible by clicking the Help button. As we have demonstrated in this video, Face Blur works in Final Cut Pro, but the same plugin also works in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects. And you can share any presets you create across these apps. We hope you have enjoyed our introduction to Face Blur and remind you that the free trial version can be installed today via FxFactory. Try out a wide range of great visual effects at fxfactory.com.